I think the key message, as far as I'm concerned, is that we need more diversity on our farm. Producer-led innovation is literally, you know, it's all getting together and just chatting and sharing information, and that's the greatest thing about this conference.